Yo. Where y'all at? Y'all still coming? Alright, bet it up, bet it up. It's right on the corner. I said it's right on the corner. You can't miss it. Alright, I'll catch y'all in a minute. Bet.
This one gonna hit him right here.
So many people are inside. Don't even know them, even though they might have heard of God. Can he love me? Will he hear my prayer? Well, he think I'm ugly when he sees my clothes and sees my hair. I heard of the Savior, heard he died and died. He can heal my sins and he can get his life. Yet I wonder for me if he will even care.
Let me get up in this verse right now. I'm thinking back to when we first got down. I only grew, but when you searched, I found. Snatch quick, though you knew how I acted. That's what's sick. I was a pig that you drafted. A backflip with a split couldn't be more backwards. In fact, that's classic. I love to see your tactics, but I think back to when I shrink back. When the real beat is real deep, I really thought you could never feel me. Cause my shirts were double X, when really I was a small double shirt for the effect, when really it wasn't cold war. Hands back, they sagged and dragged on the floor. But I was never that poor to show the back of his drawers. But I did hang, kick slang, me and my boys did. Rock Durag till it put a crease in our foreheads. And on the surface of the set, we were workers. But I'm glad you purchased the lover, said you made it your purchase.
So many people are inside. Don't even know them, even though they might have heard of God. Can you love me? Will he hear my prayer? Oh, think I'm ugly when he sees my clothes and sees my hair. I heard of the Savior, heard he died and died. He can heal my sins and he can get his life. Yet I wonder for me if he will even care. When he sees my clothes, oh, when he sees my hair.
So many people never heard of the name. Yeah, they heard the word Jesus, but never heard of his fame. They feel cut off from him, not just because of his sin, but because of their clothes, hair, or their color of skin. And they've been afloat, drowning in sin. We're in a boat, yet they've never been approached, because we see him as different folks. God's all for universal. Yeah. He wants you in a circle. Yeah. He wants you in a durag, and he wants you in a purple. Yeah. Now you can just take a cursory glance at the word and see God made the plans of diversity. Is there one godly ethnic group in the church? Should we all wear one polyester suit? Or maybe rock sandals and robes, no hammer, some bows. Will we be, maybe we should only eat salmon and lows? Should we only like the organ or the violin? I'm inquiring, I am I men up in the choir, men and women. But one minute, why do some people assume that God's iPod got no tunes, they got the boom back? He's with white, with black, with black, with Asia, with rock, country jazz, with rap. So
man sees the outside, but God sees the inside. No matter your outside, through faith, man sees the outside, but God sees the inside. No matter your outside, through faith,
so many people are inside. Don't even know them, even though they might have heard of God. Can he love me? Will he hear my prayer?
Oh, think I'm ugly when he sees my clothes, he sees my hair.
I heard of the Savior, heard he died and died. He can live on my sins and he can get his life. Yet I wonder for me if he will even care.
When he sees my clothes, oh, when he sees my hair.
That's what I'm saying right there, man. Look on the inside. God chooses the unlikely.